showing love cause they hood. Daddy did it. Too many rags, and I can't tell you if
I. All right, everyone. Greetings from 2K Sports. Get ready for some NBA action. Hi, folks. This is Brian Anderson. I'm with Grant Hill and Brent Berry. Our reporter tonight, Allie LaForce. Now the starting group for the visitors. They've got Kobe Bryant, and it's Crowder in at the small forward position. And for the Celtics, Kelly Olynyk is out there with Jeff Green. Then there's Marcus Smart. Then there's Jay Crowder. And it's Thomas in at the point. It's Bryant with a drive.
Kobe and he gives Bryant up some size inside, but makes a great adjustment on the finish.
Yeah, the big man not going to slow him down from getting that deuce.
Here's Olynyk. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
It's not easy to create really solid coverage on Olynyk because of his skill and his physical play.
Shooting for the home team.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
Makes it pretty tough on the defense. Who are you going to pick to send to the free throw line? And he's hitting the free throws right now. Form looks good.
Here's O'Neal. And there's the rejection.
All the length of Kelly Olynyk helping to get that block.
It's stolen by Olynyk. Pass to Thomas. Smart for three. Sinks the tray.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
Here's Thomas. And he takes the fantastic lead pass. Up strong for the slam.
A power finish there as he breaks out the tomahawk.
You could feel the shake after that.
Good.
Bryant against Smart. Pass to Thomas. Driving to the basket. Tipped. And they'll keep possession. Green for three. Drills it from deep.
And Olynyk doing a nice job just keeping the symmetry out there.
Down low. Here's O'Neal. And that one is stopped right through.
He was grabbing the rim to extend the hang time.
Hey, maybe making sure the landing was kinder than the takeoff. Here's Thomas. Misses in close. Here's O'Neal. Green covering. And Green comes to help. Pass to Thomas. And Bryant, here we go. And it's rejected. Here's Thomas. To the paint. Here's Green. The shot comes out. Excellent D there from Bryant. Here's O'Neal, Green covering. That shot is good by O'Neal. O'Neal's got six.
And Jay Crowder moving it to the open man.
Pass to Olynyk. Now, if you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Here's Thomas. Oh, and Bryant with a block. Here's O'Neal, guarded by Olynyk. That shot is good by O'Neal. 23 seconds left now in the first quarter. Here's Thomas. And he's now 1 for 4 after that one.
The defensive effort was lacking a bit, but hey, give him credit for finding a weakness there.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
Some nice defense there to end the quarter. There's the horn. And it's a close game at the end of one. Quarter number two coming up right. And close game underway so far. We'll see if either of these teams can jump out ahead of the second quarter. And from what we've seen here from the home team, what's your take so far?
Well, it seems like they went in looking to do damage from long range, and they faced little resistance.
Pretty prime example here of how to space the floor and do it correctly. When you do it, it's the kind of thing that happens.
Checking in for the away team.
Avery Bradley out there with Terry Rozier. Then there's Jeff Green, and it's Turner in at the three. On the wing, Bradley. Rozier outside. Just five on the clock. The ball's knocked loose. And the ball is tied up, so we'll have a jump ball.
Rozier, the third.
Picked it. So on the floor for New York. Here's O'Neal. Banked it in off the glass. O'Neal's got 10.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area.
Now here's Rozier. Not a lot of room. And there's a whistle. That goes on Jay Crowder. That's his first foul of the game.
That's his first personal foul.
Here's Rozier. Now Turner. And that one is hammered home.
That's an unselfish play. Evan Turner with eyes up and delivers.
1:57 left in the first half of basketball. Pass to Bird. Let's go with a three. Gets the three to fall.
He just brings a great feel for the game at the offensive end.
Rozier outside. Here's Turner. Green with a screen on Crowder. To the middle. Oh, he goes up high for the two-handed slam.
I just love the aggressive finish.
I'm thinking he's sending a strong message with that jam. And just about a minute and a half has passed here in the second quarter. Here's Thomas. Can't connect from short range. Bradley inside. Covered by Crowder. Crowder with a steal. Out to the wing. Launches a three. Thomas, that's good. Thomas has gotten himself on the board with a three there.
That's pretty much not how they want to defend the three-point line. Somebody's got to shadow him out there.
Back to Rozier. Inside. Kemp with a rebound. And here's New York now. They lead by four. Count the basket. O'Neal's got 4 points this quarter.
What a performance on the offensive end. He's making the defenders pay right now for all of the mistakes they're making.
Rozier outside. On the wing, Green. Back to Rozier. Just five to shoot. Green, a screen. Out of bounds. It'll be New York's ball.
That's just poor communication between those two. The passer has to make sure his teammate is established, and the teammate has to know the pass is coming. See, that's communication.
Over to the wing. Here's Kemp. Pure from three-point range.
When you let a team knock down that many threes, you know you're likely to be on the wrong side of a run.
The drive by Smart. Crowder outside. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. Crowder's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. And here's Bryant outside. That one is off. The clock runs out, and we are headed to halftime. As we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard. Jay Crowder is out there with Green. Then it's Kelly Olynyk. Then there's Marcus Smart. And it's Thomas in at the point guard position. No good. A bit long that time. Thomas has gone 1 of 5 from the field. And for New York, they've got Jay Crowder. And it's Thomas in at the one.
Away team foul. Shaquille O'Neal. That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Smart outside. Screen by Olynyk. Oh, and Bryant with a block. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Bryant.
Coming onto the floor for the OA team, Larry Bird.
So it's the home team now. They trail by six. Smart outside. Shot clock at five. Green for three. That shot, no good. New York goes the other way with it. Their biggest lead of the game was nine. Here's O'Neal. That one's good. And the assist to Bryant. O'Neal's got 14.
A great move. I mean, the defense has no response.
Well, just ripping through right there as he finds the open spot and gets right through there. High basketball IQ play.
And his struggles have been apparent. Unable to make an impact scoring the ball.
They double him with Crowder from the arc. Hits the trifecta. And now an 11-point New York lead.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
Yeah, he's the guy that you want to go to right now, trying to put this one away.
Olynyk passes to Smart. Oh, and Bryant with a block. And it's going to be out of bounds. Boston will have another go.
Timeout.
Shot clock at six. Releases from 15. O'Neal pulls it in. The three from Mitchell. On target from range. Mitchell's got his first 3 points of the game.
It does a lot for their spacing when Mitchell's draining threes. That's what they want from him. He can really open things up for their bigs inside.
Nice shot by Turner.
These teams are finding the range, showing a lot of confidence.
It seems like they're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shootout.
And the lead increases on a crazy offensive sequence.
Man, the dunk alone would have been incredible, let alone the fact that it came off a pinpoint pass. Rozier, right side. Pass to Olynyk. He can't get that one to fall. About 3 seconds between the shot clock and the game clock. Here's Iverson from behind the arc. Nails it from beyond the arc. And New York leads by 16.
Well, they're clicking on all cylinders right now. Beginning to pull away.
The game plan might have been good, but you have to bring it together. Right now, their chemistry is something to be admired.
First free throw is good.
At the line. Isaac.
Good on both.
A great player on a great role at the charity stripe. The D has got to be careful about being too aggressive on him and sending him back for freebies.
Everything is dropping for them. Just a terrific third period run.
Well, with the confidence growing, that's one thing, but they seem to be getting more intense, and that's helping the quality of their play here.
And some nice defense there to end the quarter. And so it's New York in control with a 16-point. And while we have a chance, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
You can count on him to deliver a few assists like this one each and every night.
Sometimes it happens when the offense is struggling, but every now and then this helps with the offensive uptick right there. Great job of setting his teammate up.
And with the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. We've got Green. Marcus Smart out there with Avery Bradley. Then it's Kelly Olynyk, and it's Crowder in at the small forward position. And they're on the run. Smart for three. Knocks down the triple.
Many times you don't like that shot selection, but sometimes when you're just feeling it in transition, when no one's on you, great shot there.
And here's New York now. It's a 13-point game. From outside the arc. Buries it from three.
And let's face it, when you're down this many points, you simply can't let them get that good of a look.
Teachable moment there. Lapses like this are backbreakers.
Crowder outside. And the three-pointer goes.
Important for this offense to have a perimeter threat that's being provided for them right now by Jay Crowder.
Outside for Mitchell. The three drains the triple. and New York leads by 16.
And I love how he's pushing the tempo and creating for others. He does this game in and game out. Incredible.
Nice to play with a point guard that takes pride in playmaking. It makes you move around just a little bit faster to get open spots.
And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for New York.
Oh, their defense has been outstanding, closing out on shots and blocking quite a few as well.
I also love the fact that they played with speed tonight. They haven't sputtered one bit, constantly getting out on the break and creating opportunities in transition.
It's blocked, and they get it back from deep three-point range. Rebound by Olynyk.
Would you say testing the limits of his range there?
Well, I thought they played smart, and then all of a sudden it was maybe a little too flashy there, and that's unfortunate.
Smart passes to Olynyk, and he makes it on the layup.
Well, Olynyk's a big guy. He's not going to slow down. And right there playing physical.
And here's New York now. At one point, they led by 16. Here's Thomas. Here's Bird. Green covering to the inside. Here's Adebayo. Ooh, the lead pass was in the perfect spot to set up the layup.
They've been battling all night. Now they're on the brink of putting this game away.
No, great job of getting in position to win a game. It's been an all-out effort from the squad.
Pass to Mitchell. Out left to the wing. Fires in the triple.
Gotta give them respect. They're doing everything they can to close this out.
You love that the guys are staying aggressive late in this ball game, just not wanting to let go of the rope.
Back to Bradley. Takes the three. He can't get it to go. Shot and game clock separated by five. Pass to Bird. 17 seconds left in the fourth quarter here. Misses the layup. Crowder finds Smart. From downtown. And it's Bird with a rebound. Here's Adebayo. And Adebayo slams it in.
Watch out when Adebayo gets vertical. That's a big bam.
The visiting club. Take.
Thank you to everyone for coming out and supporting your team. Please get home safely.
Really be wrecking my brain now.